What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Steel City Breaker. Welcome to our 2017 SEC Gold or Assigned Football Memorabilia Draft Group Break number 2. 8 items in this break. Each spot is guaranteed at least one item from this break, by which is their slot for the break. We'll then take these slots and randomize it 5 times. This will be the draft for the break, so after the randomization, whoever has spot number 1 is going to have pick number 1. Each customer is only going to have an hour to make your selection from the time you receive your email, so please only join the break if you're able to make your selection. We're going to try to run through these pretty quick. If you don't make your selection, I'm going to skip your pick and go to the next person until I hear back from you. Because I'm not going to give anybody my jersey, because that would be the number 1 pick, because of course it's the best, right? So like I said, we're going to do it that way. So please check your emails. If you don't hear back from me with the time limit, just email me and I'll tell you where we're at. I don't care if you guys are emailing me on this one, because there's only an hour. There will be 8 prizes in this break. Each customer will get 1 of these items for every spot they buy. In this break, there are 317 Gold Rush autograph jerseys, there's 317 Gold Rush mini helmets, and there's 2 Gold Rush prize packs featuring, hey, a Breaker Ben jersey, West Virginia custom jersey signed by me, a gold coupon pack, and a signed Gold Rush 8x10 envelope pack. Those 8x10s actually went 1 and 2 in the last draft, so there's some nice ones coming out of there. Everything's going to be broken live, and whenever it's your time to make your pick, you can take any of the 8 prizes. Here are our names: Seth A., Stuart W., Eric P., Michael H., Eric P., Michael H., George D., Michael G. Right, this will be the draft order. Michael H., Eric P., Seth A., Michael G., Stuart W., Michael H., George D., and Eric P. That is our draft order. Alrighty. Yep. Michael H got the first pick. Eric P has the second. Seth A has the third. Michael G the fourth. Stuart W the fifth. Michael H has the sixth. George G the seventh. And Eric P has the eighth. So 2 and 8, 1 and 6. Alrighty. Alright, we're gonna start with this. Like I said, guys, we're gonna do these. Will come together prospects. You're gonna get a gold scratch off whatever this 8x10 is. And hey. Get a jersey signed by me. Who doesn't want that? There you are. We even got the cert with it and everything. Look how official we are. Let's see whose 8x10 is in here. Everybody in here guaranteed Hall of Famer. And we got Mike Piazza. So a good 8x10 right there. From the Los Angeles Dodgers, Mike Piazza. PSA certed. So remember, if you want to take this prize back, you're going to get the Mike Piazza 8x10 and a Gold Rush Ben Brenniger signed Breaker jersey and a gold scratch off ticket. So that's a pretty cool one right there. Put that down there. Let's see who the second 8x10 is. I think that's Dan Fouts. Dan Fouts right there, 8x10. So, and that is PSA certified. So if you want to choose that, you'll get same thing. Breaker Ben jersey, gold coupon pack, and a Dan Fouts 8x10. Like I said, this coupon pack's 5 to 100 off the next order, so those are pretty cool. Alright. Now let's go to our mini helmets and let's go to our jerseys. 3 mini helmets. 3 Gold Rush rookie update jerseys. Starting us off for the Buffalo Bills, 2001 Hall of Famer, Coach Marv Levy. Longtime coach of the Buffalo Bills, Marv Levy. And that is JSA certed. For the Dallas Cowboys, Bob Lilly Hall of Famer, 1980. Bob Lilly for the Dallas Cowboys. And our last mini helmet, I'm going to use this. It's working smart, not harder right now. Bob Lilly, Marv Levy. Let's see where our last mini helmet is. For the Green Bay Packers. I don't know who that is. That maybe Paul Hornung is my guess. Let me look it up. Yeah, Paul Hornung. Nice. Paul Hornung mini. Paul Hornung, Bob Lilly, Marv Levy. Some nice mini helmets right there. Let's go to our jerseys. Three of these. For the Tennessee Titans, first round pick, Corey Davis. Part of our rookie update. Corey Davis for the Tennessee Titans. Nice one right there. First round pick, Corey Davis from Western Michigan. Jersey number two. For the Carolina Panthers, All-Pro tight end Greg Olsen. Greg Olsen for the Carolina Panthers. Miami Hurricane right there. And our last one. Corey Davis, Greg Olsen. Let's see what we got in here. Last jersey. For the Pittsburgh Steelers, Terry Bradshaw. Terry Bradshaw, so three nice jerseys then right there. Terry Bradshaw, Greg Olsen, and Corey Davis. Got a first-round pick, got a rookie, a vet, and a legend right there, kind of in that order. Terry Bradshaw, really nice auto right there as well. JSA started, plus you got a little Terry Bradshaw sticker on there as well. So some nice stuff. These breaks are always a lot of fun. We'll get this draft started probably around like 3:45. I'm going to go get some other stuff going. And then we'll get this draft ready. Let me write these down. Like I said, one more time, I'll go through these prizes. We have a Dan Fouts 8x10, comes with a coupon pack and a Breaker Bend jersey. Mike Piazza 8x10, coupon Breaker Bend. Marv Levy mini, Bob Lilly mini, Paul Hornung mini, Corey Davis jersey, Greg Olsen jersey, Terry Bradshaw jersey. Thanks for the break, everybody. And we'll be doing Immaculate Collegiate Multisport in just a bit. Thanks, guys.